fun through my husband, who was dropping our daughter off at preschool. He heard an interview being held on NPR and just heard some really wonderful things about it and came home and told me, you gotta call these people. I think they're really gonna be the ones to help you out. And I did, I looked it up on the internet and got the number and called, and it was great. The Capital Access Loan has enabled me to get started with renovations, and I've been able to have training for both myself and for my staff. It's really allowing me to open the door to a bigger future with more services to be offered and a nicer studio to work out of. So some of the additional services we're going to provide are lash extensions, which is wonderful. I think that's huge right now in this industry, and my girls are phenomenal at it already, so we're really excited to add that. And then I myself am going to start doing microblading, which is a very cool service a lot of people are getting into. It's the semi-permanent tattooing of eyebrows to be perfect for house day or night. I have tried. I went through a bang, but the dealing with the bigger bang, it just wasn't, it was a little overwhelming, the process, and wasn't as stressful as I would prefer. I like something that's more face-to-face, more human interaction, instead of feeling like you're more like just a number, you know? So when I heard about the Capital Access Loan, it was much better option for me personally. Oh, I believe that moving forward, our profit and loss is going to be huge. I mean, this is really going to add a lot to this business. A lot of people, you tell them numbers and they're like, no, that can't be possible. But I mean, it really is. When you add services that are this high end in a place like this where people come and they feel comfortable and they know us already and, you know, we're pretty laid back, but then they also get this wonderful service, I think it's really going to boost the sales here. Walking the Urban League was awesome for me. Everybody was instantly so warm and kind and fun, and I honestly felt like I already knew.